1-2-1-2, I am Troublemaker.
I am Mauricio Killer Reese Rivera.
Working fantastic.
And this is Buzzing.
Me, baby, I understand. What's my name, girl?
Daddy, baby.
And who you do it for?
Daddy, baby.
There was a show at the Roxy. I had done a remix for this group called Peter, Bjorn, and John, which I put a couple different like local rappers on it. And then they wanted to do a show with everybody. So they invited all their friends that were rappers. So we had a bunch of different groups on the bill. And one of the groups was Reese's group, Blue Collar. Like just every other LA show, there was way too many rappers on the bill. And, you know, there was one that was really dope, and that was Reese. I didn't stay for the whole show, but when I left, I basically asked all my friends if anybody knew Reese. And it took about 6 months, and my old roommate happened to be out one night and texted me. He's like, I think this is Reese standing next to me. And I texted him back, and he's like, get his phone number, asshole.
Yeah.
And so I called him the next day, and we met up, and I played him a bunch of tracks. And
It was good money. I went in the house literally, and I told my son's mom, I went in the house, I told her, I was like, this is either the moment where I'm fucking completely tripping and selling out, like doing some weird shit, or this is like the best shit I'm about to do. And then, you know, obviously, it's the best shit I've done.
Obviously.
You know?
Now that's a cold shoulder. Been like that since them yellow meat folders. And that's like the 10th grade. Got it in my head, I wasn't gonna be the one to get played. So what's it gonna be? Did I hurt your little feelings? Are you leaving here with me? Good choice, we gonna have a good time. I can hear it in your voice.